Kelly with Off-Leash Canine Training, and this is Salem. Salem is 8 months old. She's a Labradoodle. She's going to be staying with me over the next 2 weeks for a board and train program. Her mom says that she's jumping, she's pulling on the leash, and when she calls her, she takes off in the opposite direction, which is obviously a little bit stressful. So before I start working with Miss Salem, let's see what she already does know. Salem, come. Salem, come.
The book that I wrote, of all the words that we spoke, yet only with our eyes. Now is the time to choose. Somebody wins and some lose. I can see through your disguise. Lay it down, hope for something better. Looking at the clouds, the slither. We'll be right back.
Things we know. Thank you. Hi, my name is Monica, and this is my dog, Salem. And we are officially graduated from basic obedience. And before Salem was entered into basic obedience, she was kind of on the wild side, but you can't tell it now. She would jump on people, she would not come when she was called, and she pulled on her leash real bad. Well, Sandra has worked a miracle. Salem now heals perfectly, she sits perfectly, and she lays down and stays perfectly. I couldn't ask for a better job. Sandra, you definitely rock. Thank you so much.